muffins.
Vegan sandwiches.
Albert Einstein.
Crap picture.
You guessed it. Going to Clewiston to golf. Beyond Sausage.
Cocoa Puffs.
John Travolta's retiring.
Chad Kroger.
You guessed it. I want to play golf in Clewiston. Come along. Subscribe to Grum and Greaser. Good morning, everybody. 6:21 a.m. Leaving the house. Going to pick up Dalton. Go golfing. So stay tuned. I got room for one more if you want to go to Clewiston.
Oh, that's exactly where I'm going.
Let's go, yeah. Brother.
Nice.
Dude, what do you got there?
Yo, what's up? I got all the essentials for Clewiston, man. I got an air freshener. Keep it fresh on the way. I got my horse on a stick.
Okay. Welcome to the field, guys. Dalton and I are about to unload the vehicle. And we're gonna be like 150 pounds overweight here, so pray for us. Just playing.
Cue Nickelback, let's go.
Let's go golf.
Let's do it.
Okay.
All right, how do you hear? Check.
Mic check, 1-2.
Reported disinformation, mic 1353 Zulu.
Wind 150 at 1 mile.
All right, we gotta make sure we close the door this time.
Sky conditions better than.
All right, that's not going anywhere. It's good.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, the door is closed. Now that my nerves are calm a little bit from that.
5,000.
Temperature, yeah, it's easy.
2.18 altimeter, 2-9-4. ILS localized official person.
I'm drooling.
Landing party runway 9.
I've been drooling all day.
Notice the airman. Taxiway Romeo and okay. Sierra 1 are closed.
Got
runway 7 right north side closed.
After start,
fuel
pumps off.
And sign it.
We're squawking. 1200.
Bird advisories are in effect. Drone activity is
squawking. Altitude, Mo Charlie.
Hazardous weather, airmen information.
Seatbelts are on.
Water's available.
And avionics are on. Getting the ATIS.
All departing fixed wing aircraft contact clear. It's delivery.
Altimeter.
95 prior to taxi. All aircraft
she said
94,
right?
Visual short instructions.
94, yeah.
Advise you have ATIS information, Mike.
Okay. Tested the radio, the taxi light. We don't have that.
ATIS information, Mike. 1353 Zulu. Wind 150 at 15, gust 22. Visibility.
Okay.
12211 Zulu ground, runway 13, taxi via Sierra Foxtrot.
Sierra Fox 13, November 2212. Okay.
13,
feeling good.
9568 Quebec ground.
We're squawking. We're cleared to taxi.
Squawking, talking.
Bonanza 68 Whiskey, runway 9, taxi via Echo. She's crossing for the other Bonanza that's on Echo.
We got a 6568.
Welcome back to another video, guys. It is a little bumpy out, gusty, windy, but we're going to hit some golf balls today.
Yeah.
Should be a good time.
Yeah, it's going to be fun. Probably see some gators out there.
Hopefully. Get some footage. See some gates. Watch out for birds. Once we get above these little thin little puff jobs, it'll be nice for us.
Yeah. All right, let's ride then. Well, let's figure out how to close this door the right way this time.
Wind 150 at 20, gust 21.
Now we got it.
Good job, bro.
Tower 2212 is number 1 at 13 fully.
November 2211 Zulu, Executive Tower Roger, departing traffic runway 9.
And traffic shortfall.
Charlie, Golf, Juliet, Charlie,
yeah.
Runway 9, cleared to land.
Get to runway 9, thank you,
ma'am.
Wind 170 at 15, gust 21.
170.
Number 560, make a straight in for runway 13.
Crap into the wind, just waiting to take off.
Are my knees in the way? Maybe I'll scoot closer.
104 Quebec Sierra, contact Miami Department.
Maybe scoot back, yeah.
104 Quebec Sierra, good
day. Number 211 Zulu, 2211 Zulu, straight out departure, I'll call a turn, runway 13 full length, clear for takeoff, traffic 2 mile final for Niner.
Gonna take off 13 straight out, November 2211 Zulu, wind check please.
Wind is 140 at 13, gust 22.
Okay, 140. You can see the sock. Doesn't really look like a 140 to me.
Fuel pump is on.
Mixture is full rich.
Right now in runway 13.
Runway 13 cleared straight out.
Yeah. Check the sock. Yeah. Do full aileron. Ease it out a little bit as we get ready to rotate.
Extend the down. I will call your base for 13.
Gauges live. Gauges look good in the green.
Yep, everything in the green.
A little bit faster for us since we're a little bit heavier.
Nice.
November 50 Lima uniform. Keep your climb going.
Keep in climb. 50 Lima uniform.
November 56 year. As you come out of your 360, direct to the numbers for 13. Clear to land. Traffic will hold in position. Runway 9.
Roger. Turning direct. 1.
Gauges look good. RPMs look good.
Number 56 here, descending the pattern altitude of 1,000.
Yeah,
traffic 3 south of you, northwestbound at 1,000 to Sirius.
Roger, descending to 1,000, pattern out.
And Executive Tower, Malibu 891 Alpha Whiskey's ready to go 9 at Echo behind the two Bonanzas.
November 11 Zulu, left turn to the northwest.
Left turn, 11Z.
Oh, that's
Bonanza correction, whoever's calling tower, Roger.
Never gotten a left departure out of here.
Florida Executive, November 1565 Sierra.
Number 1565 Sierra Executive Tower.
Just keep an eye out for other airplanes.
Is 1 mile off the shore.
Always.
To your east, and
thanks,
would like inbound with information, Mike.
You got this on the
year,
map right
I can't see your type aircraft.
6-5-0, Columbia 400,
so
Lima
Charlie
41.
November 6-5-0, join a right downwind for Niner and extend, I'll call the bay.
We're the right downwind for runway 9, Yula Clara base, 15650.
November 1-1, Zulu, contact Miami Departure, get out.
138 Alpha, ready.
Over departures, yeah.
Whoever's at 1?
133.4, good night.
33-4, Quebec 0.
Delta 756, contact Miami Center, 3517, good night.
3517, Delta 756, see ya. Hey Miami, great day. November 2211 Zulu off exact, climbing through 900.
So you get 2211 Zulu, Miami departure, radar contacts. Good morning, maintain VFR, altimeter 2997.
97 VFR, thank you. 110.
I got you.
Thank you, sir.
You got it. Still looking clear, I don't see anybody around.
Cool. Once we get out of this, if we get a little bit higher, it should smoothen right out for us.
Clear, 9 Alpha Whiskey, normal speed.
Normal speed, bus for Alpha Whiskey, we're climbing to 160.
9 Alpha Whiskey, take a short contact Miami Center, 133.4, good day.
33.4 Alpha Whiskey, good day. Okay, landing light can come off. Climb check, we're on the full tank. Gauges look good in the green. On with Miami, climbing out of VY. It's not as bad as I thought it would be.
No, it's not that bad.
I mean, it's getting summer out here, so.
Yeah, see,
departure,
no.
1215, 1500, climb at 3000.
Legion 1215, Miami departure, with a contact, climb maintain 5000.
Climb maintain 5000, Legion 1215.
Alright, let me get a power off stall.
Legion 11 Sulu, VFR traffic, 11 o'clock at a mile southeast, by a Skyhawk, they're indicating 1000.
Okay, we're looking, no joy yet, 11Z.
What altitude do you say they're
1,000. We're way above them.
Yeah, they're about 700.
You see them?
700 below.
Legion 1215,
fill
up at 835.
You got them?
Yeah, it's no fact.
350,
oh, I see
them
now, yeah.
Traffic in sight, 11Z.
Is he coming in for 13?
Yeah, he's on a straight in. Or he's on a dog leg for 9, I don't know.
Yeah.
Look at this photograph. Every time I do a- Alright, RPM's where it's supposed
chip.
To be. Thank you.
Yeah.
A little sketchy getting out of there, but it's alright.
Oh, that was nice.
So that's 1,000 feet to go.
Yes, sir. Might be able to set a bug for that.
Set yeah.
An altitude bug. Yep. There you
Let's
go.
See. Oh.
There you go.
It was. I always like to go back.
Departure Southwest 2233, 3,000.
Every little thing helps.
Southwest 2233, Miami departure, radar contact, turn left heading 330.
Oh, yeah. I think on course, be like a 330, right?
330 up to 5,000. Southwest 2233.
Yeah.
Welcome to the sky, ladies and gentlemen.
Welcome.
Static in the background. Say the intersection again.
52 Whiskey, Enver intersection.
This guy's 400 above, maneuvering. Pitch. Set my power.
Remember, 9 Mike Delta, climb and maintain 7,000.
Trim.
Climb and maintain 7,000 feet, 49 Mike Delta.
Shout out Jake for teaching us pitch power trim.
Shout out to you, Jake.
Southwest 2311, turn left heading 300.
Left 300, Southwest 2311.
Well, we're on course to Clewiston and level here at 4,560.
Might be time home. For our in-flight meal.
Southwest 2311.
I think it is.
Maintain 16,000.
Southwest 16,000, Southwest 2311.
Definitely in
Southwest 2233, proceed direct arc, contact Miami Center, 135.17.
bit hazy out here, guys.
1-3-5-1-7, Southwest 2233. Good day.
Very smooth here. Up at altitude. Wasn't too bad getting off. Say it was like pretty much normal for summer flying,
yeah.
But
felt really nice. Really nice to get off.
Yeah, felt good.
Yeah.
1-1 Zulu, guys. You guys seen this in previous videos, but we're back in action. Here's the traffic.
Got a mushroom cloud over there.
Yep.
A nuke dropped on some cornfield.
Pretty hazy up here. However, you can tell the difference between the clouds.
1401, Miami departure radar contact. Miami.
So that's good. It's got some sugar cane going on.
Yeah.
Southwest 2311, proceed direct.
Once we get a little bit closer, we'll have to switch over
to for whiskey contact Miami
the ASOS
133.4.
And try and pick up the weather.
I'll go ahead and get that lined up for you.
We're only working on one radio, so.
7 Kilo Delta but contact Palm Beach.
It's a good flight so far. It's good to be back in the air with you.
Yeah, dude.
You don't have COVID, do you?
Now I do. From you. If you wanted to throw the hood on, you can, but I mean, it is pretty hazy, so.
Yeah, give me the hood.
Jet Edge 226, if you can, increase the rate of climb. I'm Southwest 1288, turn left.
Thank you, sir. 360.
Yep.
Left turn heading 360, Southwest 1288.
All right. Wow, you can really cheat with these.
Below 1,000 temperature 2.
Probably,
yeah,
12 probably won't even log back.
Dew point,
you got 12
1,
minutes,
niner,
which is 0.2.
Two,
yeah,
niner,
I'd log
niner,
it. It was legit.
6, density altitude 1.
Yeah, it's hazy
4,
out here too,
0,
so it's
0.
All right, Everglades traffic, hello. You got a white and, white and blue Warrior about 1-2 miles to the east here. We're going to be setting up midfield right down 1-3. Everglades. I see the airport. It's at those buildings over there.
Everglades traffic, red and
yeah.
Blue Cherokee 72.
I was looking at that crop duster down there.
We'll be a full stop taxi.
3-2 Sierra, we're gonna sneak in before you if that's okay, if you could slow it up.
I've got you on TCAS, so I think we'll be fine.
Alrighty. Everglades traffic in that white Cherokee. We're about to be 45 right down for 1-3 here. Descending at a 2,000, full stop, Everglades.
And Everglades traffic, Skyline is now 5 to the east, descending out of 1,600, and we've got the other traffic on TCAS. Everglades
nice.
Traffic, Cherokee, white and blue Cherokee 72 Juliet's taking, 1-3 will be departure directly east, Everglades.
You're widening out my base so you can get full aileron in there.
Everglades traffic, got that white Cherokee, we're established in the right down for 1-3, Everglades. Alright, so, mixture's full rich, fuel pump will come on. Everglades traffic got that white Cherokee. We're turning right base. 1-3 Everglades. I'll land long, it's fine.
Yeah.
Keep that nose coming down. Where is this guy, dude? Do you see him?
No, what'd he say? Is he over?
No, dude.
He's overflying midfield. Oh, I see him now. You're good. He's overflying midfield, it looks like.
What? You can't do that, dude.
Looks like he's doing it. You see him? He's right, look right above the airport, a little bit to the...
Oh, you're flying over midfield.
Yeah.
Yep.
You can't do that. Alright.
That's okay, we'll make it up.
Yeah, no worries. Go around
keeping
fast.
The airspeed
traffic, Skyline's right
good
down.
Job.
1-3, full stop, Everglades.
Alright, make sure it's full, Rich. We're clear to land.
We're clear
that
to
was,
land.
You cannot fly over midfield at this airport, dude.
Airglades traffic, Cherokee 72.
I don't know what the that was.
Whatever.
There's the crab.
You going full flaps on this?
Yeah. Airspeed's good. There's the crab. There's the correction.
Right rudder. There you go.
Airglades traffic, Skyline's right base, 1-3, full
right
stop.
Aileron. Yep. Fighting it. There you go.
Oof.
Nice.
That was kind of squirrely.
Hey, that was good.
Airglades, Cherokee's clearing the runway, 1-3 Airglades.
Good.
Thanks, dude. Welcome to Airglades.
Yeah. All right, let's go golfing.
Let's go, baby.
I told you there's no Uber out here.
There's no Uber out here, dude.
We're so screwed. We're 2 hours late for our tea time. There's no Uber.
What are we going to do?
We got to call a taxi.
Is there taxis out here?
I saw it on 4 flight that there's like a taxi service.
Trying to find a taxi.
Standard limited availability. I don't know what that means.
So we got a ride from the owner of Skyland America.
Skydive Spaceland.
Skydive Spaceland here in Clewiston to India Sierra. It's nice enough to bring us over to the airport. So super excited about it, Dalton. How you feeling? This is Rick.
Great hospitality.
Great rates and great instructors. Great people.
Great muscles.
Get you to solo in no time. So,
yeah.
Thanks again, man.
We got a little sunscreen. Not high enough SPF, but we'll take it. $6 for a little
like
tube of hemorrhoid cream.
It's like hemorrhoid cream.
Yeah.
Oh my god, dude.
Where'd
that
go?
Oh! Where is it? I see it.
It's on the green.
No way!
I didn't even see where it went when I hit it. Miracles do happen.
You see it on the green out there?
I swear.
Oh my god. It went through those trees.
Did it really?
Yeah.
Well, I'm so glad you got that on film.
Getting baked in the sun. Sunscreen didn't even get into my skin. I haven't seen one alligator yet. I don't know what's going on.
I didn't see one animal.
Yeah, I saw a rabbit earlier. We'll see. We're on the search.
No reptiles yet.
Yeah, not one reptile.
Yard shot.
Oh. In my defense, it was a good shot.
It was a good shot.
It's in the parking lot though. We got an update, Dalton. Hit with it.
We got our guardian angel, Rick, coming to save us. He's really yoked. He has a really nice truck. And really good guy. Great muscles, physique.
He owns a skydiving place. I'm going to link his business in the description. You guys are into skydiving? I'm personally not. You should go check it out, Clewiston. Rick, I don't know what to say right now, man. But we're blessed.
We're blessed two times with you.
No problem, man.
We called every number.
No problem.
Nobody answered.
Doesn't shock me, man. Welcome to Clewiston.
Thank you so much.
How was your golf game?
It was good.
Awesome.
It was good.
We had
good
game. High moments. A lot of low moments.
That's golf,
mostly
right?
Low moments.
Skydive Spaceland. This guy owns it. Rick came out of his way twice. Not just once, twice. Pick us up and drop us off here so we could have a great day. So I'm going to leave the link in the description. Once again, great instructors. Go experience the time of your life skydiving. Thank you.
Cool.